Hey guys, it's Ryan here. We are at Flemington Racecourse, the home of the Melbourne Cup, ready for Spring Carnival. We are doing a little scene here today where I can't actually really tell you what kind of happens. You're gonna have to watch, but hopefully you might find a few clues in our backstage exclusive here. So if we just turn around and see all the crew and all the cast just working away there, and yeah, let's go and see what else we can find around here. Hey guys, all right, so we have here one of the prettiest fillies on track, April. Hi, April.
Oh, stop.
And going. You are. Now, these scenes are pivotal to you here today. Can you give the viewers a little hint as to what's going on without making it full blown?
Yeah, well, Chloe murders everyone in Ramsey Street and then comes to hide out at the race. Oh,
No, it's a bit too much.
Oh.
It's a bit too much.
Sorry.
Yeah, no. There's a bit of an announcement, isn't there, that happens with you and... Go on, say it. Say his name.
Yes.
Yeah, you can say it. Yeah.
Spoiler alert.
I know. It's a very special moment for all the viewers at home. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Bart Cummings. Here he is. Hi, Bart. You're looking pretty happy to be here at the races today. He's a man of very few words. So, you're going to back a winner in the next one? Yep, you're not going to tell me anything. It's the way he likes to play. He likes to keep his cards close to his chest, or his binoculars, so they say. Anyway, he's a man who knows a lot. He's not going to let anybody else know what he's thinking. Hey guys. So you never guess what happens here when we're shooting outside and there's construction zones getting built, buildings getting built. There's an airport not that far away. We have to go again because there's too much noise. Too much noise all the time with the noise. Like the noisy neighbors. So, we're running late. And as such, I'm just grabbing a quick bite to eat in a little sneaky time gap while they're all shooting. I'm gonna sit here and eat my food while they're all yelling at the neighbors to keep it down while they're knitting their cardigans. Shh. It's a nice salad. It's got eggs from home. I've got chickens. At Flemington, there are a number of trophies and awards up for grabs, and they've also got a trophy cabinet of a number of other racetracks around. There's a lot here from Caulfield. And my wife was born in 1974. And here we are here. This is the third one in here. She loves horse racing, so I took a picture of the 1974 Caulfield Cup, won by Leilani, and I sent a picture to her. I said, look at this, 1974 Caulfield Cup, won by Leilani. This is how much my wife knows about horse racing. She replies, and trained by Bart Cummings. She's a freak of nature. But hey, she doesn't know I've got an exclusive interview with Bart. We here at Neighbours do like a bit of horses, a bit of horse play, don't we, hey? A little bit of horse play. We had Drew, he fell off a horse, he died. Yeah, good story that one. Oh, nice, a little bit of fluff, good. And we had Fraser, he got hit by a horse, and he couldn't walk after that. Yeah, he's just trying to copy me for not walking himself. Yeah. And then we had, Vance. Who stole the horse? Yeah, he stole the horse, tried to sell it to Paul, or did sell it to Paul, something like that. And of course, then there's the most famous horse, Madge Bishop. She was pretty horse. Harold! 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 She's my favorite horse. Oh, definitely. There you have it, guys. Behind the scenes on Neighbours at Flemington Racecourse. Anyway, it's a beautiful day here at Flemington. Thanks for joining us, and keep on watching. Cheers.